If you are learning PHP, then you will love this Laravel. Laravel is simple and also easy to install on your machine. All we need to have a composer and PHP at least version 7 installed in your development machine. For this, we will set up WAMP or XAMP server on Windows. These are also available for Mac. I'm using WAMP 64. You can download it from wampserver.com. And here it is, download either 64 bit or 32 bit, or you can download XAMPP server. It's all for your choice. I have already set up WAMP 64. This is my www root folder where I have so many projects. I am just renaming this folder, and I will create a new folder with the name of www so that I can start another project here. Start command prompt and let's change the folder. Let's go to the WAMP 64 and www. This is our www folder. Let's go to the documentation. I will use composer method. You have to install composer first. Install the composer, copy this line and paste it in command prompt. I am removing the blog. It will set up our Laravel project. This command will create a new directory, learning, and installs Laravel and its dependencies into the directory and creates for us a bootstrap Laravel application in its place with the majority of settings, and all of this is set up already done for us at this point. So let's check our project. Open up the browser and type localhost/learning. As you can see that it is showing the file structure because we have to write public also. When we will write public, it will show our project. So this is our project. Most of the time I will not be using like this, but I will be using PHP artisan. For this, go to the project folder and type PHP artisan serve, and then it will show the URL. Copy this URL and paste it in the browser and here's our project. Let's open Visual Studio Code. I will use this all the time for writing code. Let's open the directory from file, open directory. Feel free to explore what is in the directory. We will cover some basics first. Let's verify that everything is working. Open up terminal in Visual Studio Code and run the command php artisan serve. You will see a message that Laravel Developer Server started. Copy this URL and paste it in the browser If you have this message, you have successfully set up Laravel.